sad to see the old Jets take a one-way flight to the desert, but the Coyotes have emerged as a fun, unique franchise ever since. Now we have the pleasure of watching young talent climb the ranks in the roster. I doubt we'll see an outdoor game here, but I'm looking forward to this one.
All good to get this game started. Let's go. Galchenyuk, the faceoff man for the Coyotes. Neal is there for the Oilers. It's all on his shoulder. Save. He's got it. He scores. First goal to the visitors. Great start for them.
Your draw.
drop into that position, you feel like you've got the bottom of the net covered. He doesn't as the puck gets underneath his glove as well.
A little under 6 minutes have elapsed here in the first. Edmonton's players can't wait to get on the ice. The opposition can't wait to get off. In the slot. Tyson
by number 5, Colby Kane, slid to the drive by number 18, and by number 6,
shoots a score! He's got his second!
46 seconds.
Arizona's taken that
number 5, Colby Kane,
nicely into the zone. Tries to hit it. Got iron. Fires. He saved it. Strong save.
The shooter thought he had a chance, but the goaltender robbed it. What a stop.
Nice stick by the defense. And the puck goes to Alex Galchenyuk, playing for the Sarnia Sting.
Time of the goal, 10 minutes, 22
seconds. He scores! Another one!
foot when you're shooting that puck. That's exactly what happened there.
The goalie can only shake his head in dejection here. He thinks he's in perfect shape, but he drops his glove just a bit, and the shot beats him right up top.
Edmonton's got that puck off the tie.
Number 74.
Tries to get it on net.
Challenge, nice stop.
Hammers one, score! Not much time left, but enough for that one.
doesn't lock away the game or anything, but you can go into the locker room and you feel pretty great about yourself as you can come out to the next period knowing you've just scored.
trailing on the scoreboard because their time on attack was limited. They'll need to push the pace if they want to score more goals.
We are underway with period two. I had a lot of he scores! There are nights, and then there's tonight, wherever he's going to be. Show for their effort. Terrific face-off win, and that's one of many. He won't avoid something for doing that.
Fisher's ailing, but he can't get off the ice. He's going to have to try and finish the shot.
Forks it to Dealey, looking for options. Presses that attack. Changing shot. The shot blocked. Still in the second period.
Oilers
the tie-up. He needed help, and he got it.
Darnell Nurse, assisted by number
five. Terrific grab on the glove.
18, time of the goal. 5 minutes,
shot, and yet another save. How does he do that? Throws it to Dreisaitl. Sends it back the other way. Matthews got that faceoff win. But play will not continue when a goalie's helmet gets knocked off, and so that's the reason for the whistle.
Of banter back and forth between the benches in front of me. This was pretty inevitable.
Edmonton's got another win. Oh, what a mean, mean hit. And we've got a man hurt here and probably something more to happen after.
The first concern is the injured player, Doc. Somebody has to respond.
5 minutes apiece for fighting. The way they went, they should have gotten damn.
This is the game from yesteryear. Strap your helmets on, get your sweaters buttoned down. There's been lots of fights, and I don't think this is going to stop anytime soon.
Those guys have been eyeing themselves up all night long. They're going to get a chance to look at each other from the penalty box for 5 minutes.
Edmonton's quick on the draw. He was standing in the lane and got someone.
The mayor's up on two wheels. He's hurt, but he can't get off the ice right now.
A long scorcher. Score! It is! One more for him.
Shot goal from far out. That is a heavyweight shot.
And so I got a good look at this one. He's in the butter.
to build a tremendous lead here in the second period. Not a lot of time left, but an entire third ahead. Perhaps they can enlarge it even more. He's a leader. And got a fistful, five each for fighting.
Now, this is old-time hockey. The game's chippy. It seems like the puck is only there so people can follow where the next fight might be.
More times than not, you drop your gloves like that, you're going to spend at least 5 minutes in the box.
Edmonton's lead is already enormous. Will they just sit on this now and get the horn at the end of the second? His team leads the score. They can't let that be. The end result of what's happening is this. The gloves are down.
It's not about winning or losing the fight. It's about showing up.
He did in big way.
56 seconds.
And out of all of this, both receive fighting majors.
This old-time hockey, every whistle invites a scrum. Guys seem to be more involved punching each other in the nose than they are trying to score a goal.
Well, these guys will have 5 minutes to get back dressed and get ready to go again at some point.
Edmonton's won that faceoff. They have it. Over with one last punch, and I think a lot of people are surprised.
I am, Doc. I cannot believe that this player was involved in this type of a play. Much safer up here with you, Doc, in the booth. 5 minutes for fighting for those guys.
Getting a larger and larger lead as the second period gets shorter and shorter, and a full third period and a chance to enlarge. And they've taken that face off as they realize in front. Chase got no lead and is ready to go far. Now, no phenomenal night for this guy.
17 minutes, 56 seconds.
Yeah. What will they say in the second intermission? Probably not much.
Edmonton is going to face fourth in the quarter.
Raged in Terry Mills.
After that hit there, Doc, he better take the first hit.
Big hit. Sessions gone. Dropped away. There's a shot. He covers and has defused the attack for now.
Good opportunity to regroup here after that save, but now they got to win a defensive zone faceoff.
Duchesne's injury is apparent as soon as you see this hit. The collision was fierce. Arizona short a skater. Their trainer's gone from the bench as well. The player's getting evaluated for an injury in the locker room.
But the goaltenders had a rough night. Here's an example as we go to break. and about to begin. What did you think of the second?
Edmonton's performance has been stellar coming into the third. I would expect more of the same rather than trying to protect the lead against a Pittsburgh team.
Period three has begun. Take a look at the score. And remember the pass. Here comes. Oh, and he's hammered.
Well, Chenyuk's not going to be too happy with that. He didn't have his head up. Wasn't aware of anybody around him. And then he got stable. Not sure who made the hit, but that is a big one.
Fires in front. To the point with it.
Check in at ice level with Ray.
Duchesne's injury is going to keep him out from the rest of the game. He will not return.
Edmonton's got it. Shoots one. He scores! He just keeps slamming the ball.
At least that is fortunate.
The Oilers win the draw. What's next?
Number 25, Darnell Miller.
In the slot. Outstanding point blank save.
He had his own in the puck one more time. What a stop.
You can't deliver the puck much better than that, but the goalie said no chance. That's an excellent save.
period of play. The Oilers control from the neutral zone.
Scored by number 10.
This one to Larson. Great save. Taking it back here. Snaps it on to Dreisaitl. Out of his crease to take it. What'll he do with this? Passing one off now to Dreisaitl. At least that is fortunate. Face-off win. Let's see what develops. At least that is fortunate. The Oilers got that faceoff win now.
Cedric Paquette assisted.
Shoot. He's got his second.
Number 24, Oscar Lindbergh, by number
decision. At least that is working.
And the faceoff line number 25, Darnell Nurse.
Shot! That's a wonderful save.
Brendan Sanders.
By number 16, great stop by the goalkeeper.
Time of the board.
15 minutes, 48 seconds. Gets the whistle. Hey, Ray, what's going on down there?
His teammates love playing with him. All you have to do is find some open ice and keep your stick on him, because eventually he's going to get the puck to you.
Ray, he's certainly one of the three stars in my book. The Coyotes with a clean win on the draw. Solid work there by Gallagher. Shoots. Wonderful save on a terrific scoring chance. A wonderful save at the goal crease. Takes the shot. That's terrific goaltending. Passes it back to the point. Throws it to Gallagher.
Have to make a half a dozen great stops in a win. This is one on a beautiful move, but there is nowhere for the puck to go.
We are in the last minute. Neely's hit total is climbing. That's a good pass in. Shift to the backhand and shoots. He gets that squeeze to those pads and plays tough.
You can't deliver the puck much better than that, but the goalie said no chance. That's an excellent save. Chance, and now they're stretching this lead out to the point where they might not get caught.
Good clean win. Oh, nice hit. Hands back. Enormous hit. He's into the slot. Outstanding save. Difficult opportunity.
That was a tough stop.
Oilers